Put out a landfill fire in central Alabama, shot higher. The EPA increased its budget for hiring a contractor to put the landfill fire out. It's now $2.8 million. The EPA can try to recover the cost from the people responsible for the fire that's been burning since November.